As far as the panels go, very knowledgeable. I mean, I attended a panel that basically talked about the influence that Japan has on hip hop culture. That was real nice and everything. That was put together by the Houston Hip Hop Museum. Those people are real dope. The panel was real nice. There was a lot of back and forth from the crowd and everything like that. But one thing I do want to say is DJ Kool Herc did not invent hip hop. And I'm going to leave it at that.